special video for Guard Your Eyes. I want to share with you a machshava that I had recently, and it's really a lesson for all of the sphere, and especially going into Matan Torah. You know, Matan Torah is a one-time event, and yet we quote Matan Torah, we call it Kabbalas HaTorah. So there's different explanations. One of the explanations is Matan Torah took place once. Kabbalas HaTorah is something that we accept all the time, every single day. And that's why Chazal really don't have a specific day in the Torah for the Matan Torah, because it could be every day. The Gemara says Masechet Lashon, it could be the 4th, the 5th, the 6th of the Sivan. I want to tell you the following, and I think this is a machshava that could carry us into Matan Torah, and really throughout the year. The Gemara says Masechet Avodah Zarah, the famous story of Rabbi Lezman Doldaya. Rabbi Lezman Doldaya was busy with Zoinus all over the world. At the end of his life, he was able to muster an incredible courage and put himself together and be able to create the tshuva, to really reach a place of repentance, returning to the Rabban Shalom. And a voice came out from heaven and came and said that the Blazma Dozad Mizuman Chayilam Abba. But the story doesn't end there. The most important lesson of that story is that Rebbe cried when he heard this, and he said, Yesh Koyna Elam B'Shacha, someone could acquire his world in one moment. Shah, Chlik's exactly what a Shah means. What is Rebbe teaching us? It wasn't just a one-time event. Rebbe was teaching us a Mahalach HaChaim, how to go through life. Jews celebrate every single Moldova. Daniel Frisch says, you know what Netzach Shebehoid is? Is that you're Nitzachan of the Yetzahara. You have to thank the Rebbe Hashem for every Nitzachan, every moment that you were just successful in having victory over the Yetzahara. When you do that, you empower yourself. And it's not stam thing, it's Mahalach HaChaim. Rebbe's teaching is Yesh Koyne Elam HaShachas. Meaning, not that you could acquire, not just that you could acquire the world. This is the way to live. And that's what Kabbalas HaTorah is, not a one-time event. It's every moment where I decide I'm going to try to now study Torah. I'm going to think about Torah. I'm going to think about a machshav. I'm going to think about one halacha. One second. Right now, you're conquered. You conquered the Yitzhak for one moment. And you should say thank you to the Rebbe Hashem for that moment of Nitzachim. The Shem Umanim says an amazing thing. It's brought down in Tuv Chayabiyu that one second that you're a person's driving, the mashal, and they're about to look at something they shouldn't be looking, or they're on the computer, and they hold themselves back. He says that's when the Sharim, the gates are in the heaven, are open up. And something, I think the Lashon is Muftach, is Tfilas on Niskabel. So whatever that means exactly, but it means that the power of one moment, Netzach Shebehoy, to be thankful for that moment, and to live with that Mahalach HaChaim. Just have an amazing, amazing day in Siyata Dishmaya. That every moment to celebrate. Forget about the past, forget about the future. There was a famous song some of us grew up with. Daga Belev Edaga Minayin. Ha'ava Ayin V'ha'asi Dada'ayin V'ha'hoive Kerefayin Daga Minayin. If a person's living with Hoive Daga Minayin, there's nothing to worry about. All the anxiety that people suffer is about the past and the future. Live in the present. This moment, have a Nitzachan, have a celebration of the Nitzachan, and then move on to the next moment.
Thank you for listening to the Guard Your Eyes Daily Chizuk broadcast. Pass them on to your friends and help spread Kedusha in the world.